Making someone eat their own words. Apart from birthdays, the boys of Woolwich Recreational Institute look forward to special days every week. Evenings spent hard at work in the carpentry class, building canoes under the guidance of woodwork instructor William Wright. The boys, aged between 16 and 21, and most of them still at school, build the canoes from start to finish with a high degree of craftsmanship. With certain economic measures, like using scrap wood sandwiched between hardboard, which is just as river-worthy as the more expensive 7/8 of an inch plywood, and buying the canvas for covering in bulk, the canoes rarely cost more than £4.10. The boys strive all the time for perfection, and what they may lack in experience is compensated by the incentive of a new and exhilarating outdoor sport. And this is the result. Weekends at Danson Park Lake, Welling. The trailers on which the canoes are transported, by the way, are also made by the youngsters. It's hard to believe that sleek, trim craft like these were made by amateurs in their spare time. But the same high standard is maintained in the water. There's no doubt, in fact, sights like these are a glowing tribute to the much maligned youth of today.